All right, this video is going to be for a Sony PS-350 turntable. I'm just going to sell this as is for parts. It does seem like it works. It's going to definitely need some tune-up and some fine-tuning and stuff like that to it. So go ahead and power that. Whoops. Go ahead and power that on. As you can see, that light is on. Here's the start button. You'll see it's spinning. This is a little wobbly. And I'm not sure if it's from the slip mat or if the platter itself is what's creating the problem. But we'll go ahead and slide this over here. And there's like this button here that brings that down. As you can see, it's wobbling there. So... Again, I'm not sure if it's the slip mat or what. Speed seems a little high, a little fast, I mean. So again, it's gonna need some tweaking, you know, with the torque arm and adjustments and stuff like that. Let me turn that down a little bit. It's gonna need, you know, some tweaking. This little thing right here kind of catches any dust and dirt before it plays that track. It doesn't stick on the best. It's on right now, you know, but it does pop off from time to time. There is a repeat option here, so you can play the same track over. I'm not sure if that works because I haven't played a track all the way through. And then this is speed here. I'm going to click this so you'll notice it speeds up or slows down. We're at 33 right now, so when I press this, it should get really slow. Actually, maybe it doesn't need that much tuning. I had it on the wrong speed. So we have it up now, which is 33 RPMs. So again, you press this button up here, that will lift up the arm. And then you would just slide this over. And then there's a start stop. I'll go ahead and hit stop here. I do have a dust cover, but it doesn't really, it's broke here, as you can see. So it doesn't really stay up. You know, there's no tension because both of those are broke. So, you know, that would either have to be replaced or repaired. And I'll definitely get pictures of that as well. That concludes the video. And I just shut that.